Are there any strategies or any things you can do to get over that feeling of anxiety and doom and gloom, to get through that moment and on to the next one?
When my mentor was asked, what is the one thing we all need to do to avoid anxiety, to avoid fear? And what was his answer? Slow down your pace. Slow down. Do the same thing, but do it with awareness. And every day, charge yourself. You cannot live without a mobile even for 2 minutes. But that mobile is a useless instrument if you don't charge it. Even this body, it is a useless instrument. Because we are just doing, trying to achieve, trying to excel. But it's of no use, because in return, what do we get? Stress, anxiety, fear, fatigue. We keep on snapping at people, getting irritated. Therefore, every morning, this should be a part of our schedule. Silence is food and water for the soul. And we are essentially the soul. Our souls are parched. Our souls are famished. Our souls are shriveled. You are a doctor. The first thing you will tell your patient who comes to you, develop your immunity. If he doesn't make those lifestyle changes, if he doesn't develop the immunity, I know people, they just keep on popping pills and they feel happy about it. I popped a pill, I'm happy. My thing went away. But it is sure to come back. Learn to give time to yourself. Build your immunity. Sit in silence. Give that time for yourself. Otherwise, you're already sitting on a timer. Anytime it will explode.